possibly comprehend my nature. All things exist, Osiris. To destroy me would be to destroy your world. You, who once nothing more than dust, I offer you one final opportunity to turn back. Led astray by demonkind. I am that I am. I am infinity, the supreme being, the embodiment of law and order. Disturb my realm, trample my design.
We have ignored your design, to follow the path we feel is right. We fight to build a world where weak humans will not lose their way.
It is not in the man that walketh to direct his steps. You will only repeat your mistakes. Mankind is weak. Without guidance, you would wander astray. You are not equipped to walk your own path.
Perhaps. But I do not walk alone. I believe in my bonds with people.
We believe in the power of the people. I can't do much alone. But with friends, I can do anything.
You'll never move forward while you're forced to walk someone else's path. You have to carve out your own. And together, people can motivate one another to push on. Humanity is with us now.
Because we're weak, we try to be strong. If you're stopping us from doing so, then I'll deal with you.
We're walking our own path, one we believe in, and not even you can stop us.
We each have different reasons that brought us here, but our intentions are one and the same.
God, I shall test whether you are worthy of your throne.
Walter! Jonathan!
Hoy, Flynn! It's been a while since we fought together, especially looking as I once did.
Flynn, allow me to lend you my strength as a fellow samurai.
Isabeau, you better get over here too.
Yes. It's not quite the same without you.
Honestly, you three never change.
Aren't you forgetting someone?
Does your sinful arrogance know no bounds that you would dare defy me, Satan? Very well. You shall no longer be under my protection. You will find no rest. When I defeat you, I will replace all of humanity with more obedient servants.
Is felt everywhere in this world, this unchanging reality. But you choose to exist outside this world, simply watching. Why is that?
It is not as though I sat idly by. might suffer just the same as you. I am always by your side. Your joy is my joy. Your grief, my grief. The faithful walk together with me. That is the guidance I provide. That is the salvation. Would you cast aspersions on me, your father? Label me guilty to claim your own innocence?
Huh. Enough of the act. I know the truth. You use demons as a scapegoat for everyone's suffering, and then call whatever's left hope. You hide the truth and demand blind faith from me. That's what you do. Are you that jealous of humans? Or just afraid?
Yes, he feared humanity.
I see. So this is humanity's power of understanding. By denying it's the one true God, you dethrone him. You bring him to the same level as a demon. It won't be easy, but it's the only shot we have at beating him. I'll lend you my power, kid. Let's drag him from that throne.
Decide the value of my life.
whoever has faith in you shall be blessed. And you offer your hand to those who believe in you. That's not love. It's empty pity. If you really loved them, you'd motivate them. Give them a good swift kick in the rear.
Persist in this foolishness. Because I am always with you, I know what has led you to. Tempted by demons, stirred by your allies, it is only natural that you would inevitably come before. I offer you one last chance. Sever ties and become my servant, or burn in the depths of hell.
Nice! You tell him, Nanashi! That got me fired up!
Very well, cursed child. Have your wish. My lightning shall send you screaming to hell! Awash in soul, bound to your original sin for all eternity.
I've made up my mind. faith again. Now that I've seen the world, however, that's changed. I see now that you spin lies to fool the weak-minded into believing they're your chosen people. Elitism leads to decadence. Nothing good comes out of pity, Major. Your very existence debases humanity. You're the unclean one.
Could you diminish me to such a state? Impudent humans, I cannot forgive you. I ask only that you take the life I granted and obediently follow my word. Weight of your blasphemy is too great for death. Eternal suffering is the only suitable punishment.
Thank you. Earth. I bless you.
Sin this grave. Do you think yourself capable of carrying that cross? Praise my name before it is too late. Praise my glory.
He's finally revealed his true nature.
Falling from grace, the same fate that befell the other gods has finally come to him.
I'm tired of your restrictions. Humans can become stronger if they aren't held back by you.
Your words are empty and meaningless. I will show you the power of action!
Truth makes me nauseous. Enough of this kid. Put an end to him with your own two hands.
fairies and humans can finally live in freedom.
This ought to prove child's play for you. Show him our power!
I shall cede the stage just this once. Flaunt your magnificence for the sake of the people. You've gotta tie this one up. Do it for the people of Tokyo.
I believe in you. Don't let me down.
Go, Nanashi!
Humans surpass gods and destroy even me, your creator. No, this is not the end. You've only led yourself further astray. Humans are weak. You cannot live without my law, my order. You need something to believe in. Now, you've debased my truths, and so I shall slip from the minds of humans. Humanity will inevitably lose its way and long for salvation. Then, you shall regret this decision.